Johnson's class is having a pizza party. If there are 15 students and 6 pizzas cut into 8 slices, what is the fraction of one piece pizza that each student receives? Okay, so we've got 6 pizzas cut into 8 slices. So I want to say 6 times 8, that's 48 slices of pizza. There are 15 students, so 15 students divided by 48. So I'm just going to simplify. I know both of these are divisible by 3. So I see that's 5. 48 divided by 3 is 16. So each student receives 5/16 of a pizza.